pretty spectacular.
Trying to figure out which way I want this to go. Do I want it to be happy or sad? Fast or slow, trying to work it out what it is. I feel, do I want to rock you, shock you, soothe you?
The Vespa experiment came together as if a dream.
I can't believe this is real.
I didn't really know too much about the Vespa experiment. I knew how we were getting there, that we were camping, and that somewhere there was going to be a video camera, and that was about it.
I'm ready.
I don't know how this Vespa tour really came to fruition.
Had my canvas prime and white.
Such a zany idea. Well, we knew it had to be something that had high gas mileage. That was part of our message. Vespa was just kind of that classic vehicle that came to our minds.
They're such good bikes that they can A, handle it, and B, handle it majestically. Like, they're just the smoothest, most pleasurable things ever. But that was just the start of the idea, because from there we decided that we were going to camp outside instead of staying in hotels.
Had a minute with my heart, now you color everything that I do.
Also, shower in the ocean, and instead of using even the camp showers.
Yeah, you color everything that I do.
That's bad.
That's definitely bad.
There it goes.
That is not good.
Just say that's what she said.
This is a picture of my life right now. An iced coffee on the top of a cliff overlooking the Pacific Ocean.
This is amazing.
With my great friend Jason. It's right at this moment that we pledge that this is the first of many experiments. Cheers.
There's a little sample of where we're at in the world.
California, I cannot say enough about. I didn't know this state was so vast, so beautiful, and such an example of how to live with a more green mindset.
If we could just possibly learn ourselves and help other people learn by any means, even if it's just sparking curiosity, then that's what this is really about.
We're stoked to be part of the event today, hosting a beach cleanup for folks. Surfrider really appreciates Vespa, you know, reaching out and helping to raise awareness for coastal issues as well as a lot of issues all throughout California. So, yeah. High five for Vespa.
Dude, definitely. High five for Surfrider, right? Look at that.
I feel like this whole tour was all about getting to like the core of life and purity and innocence and just getting back to the musical part and not in the business of it. You know, we haven't had our laptops out every day, which is what most tours are like.
Keep your picture by my bed, for when I'm feeling sad, I don't know what I would be.
The whole thing has been just so pure and so innocent and so musical and raw. It's like riding a Vespa, like where you have everything, you know, you go by a patch of flowers and you smell it, or you like change pavements and you feel it. So everything's been like a heightened sensation, I feel like. And Jason Reeves is the epitome of heightened sensation and innocence and rawness. And I like that kid.
This tour differs from other tours because it's the best one I've ever been part of.
Move it over to the right, because it's definitely going to rain tonight. I can smell it.
And I don't say that lightly.
And this is a tour, but at the same time, it's not a tour. It's a tour and an adventure spliced together.
I want to walk through this doorway,
I wanna open
my. This is the most magnificent day we've ever come across.
I wanna pledge my allegiance to all I can find. I want a car that will crash through the barrier.
Usually we would take our shower in the morning.
We just had the most amazing drive.
This campsite is ridiculous. Redwoods everywhere, pine trees everywhere. And it's day 9. We're already wishing this tour would never end.
The revolution of the earth around the sun is the perfect lesson of how it should be.
There was some other force out here with us, and maybe the fact that we were just completely open to it, that we were so graced by it. Life is different when you can actually view it, you know, for what it really is. That's what this is all about.
Whoa. Oh, trippy. Literally.